Voinovich and Alexei Popov. These boys, even though they picked up 6 points penalties, were able to just blitzly the Greeks have advanced. They have yet less of an advantage.
Two points.
The Polish team already in the bottom of the